Okay then, today is the 1st of August. And today we went to Hiroshima.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Shinkansen. This is the Hikari Super Express bound for Hiroshima. We'll be stopping at Shin Kobe, Nishi Akashi, Himeji, Okayama, and Fukuyama stations before arriving at Hiroshima Terminal.
It was quite a lot of fun. Well, as much fun as going to a nuclear bomb site can be.
Oh, yeah. I wonder what the hell you were talking about then.
We first went to the A-bomb dome, which was quite good. Obviously, it was one of the last standing buildings. It was very close to the actual explosion. It was very close to the actual T-junction, where the bomb was originally meant to land, but obviously it missed and went a bit further. One of the good things was there was actually a survivor there. It was a fourth... Fourth class.
Which means he was a fetus in the womb.
Yeah, he was a fourth class survivor, so his mother was pregnant with him when the bomb went off. So she survived and he survived.
And his dad.
Apparently his dad was under a concrete set of stairs at the time, which is why he survived.
She dropped a penny
and he ended up living to, was it 90?
93
because of it.
And his mother's still alive right now.
And his mother is still alive.
She looks like a sweet old woman.
I imagine she probably is.
You didn't see the picture. She looks really sweet.
No, I didn't. I see the picture, unfortunately.
His grandfather did survive, though.
Oh, that sucks. But, after that, we went to the Peace Memorial. They're setting up a lot of stuff at the moment, because on the 6th of August, they're actually having the next peace ceremony there. So that'll be interesting, but unfortunately we're not going to be able to go there at that time. So we went to the War Memorial. Not really a war one, it was more of a world peace one. Explained a lot about war going on in Japan before the explosion. And then it went on to actually the sort of bombing of Hiroshima and what happened afterwards, like the aftermath and such. It's very, very interesting, actually, very eye-opening. Definitely worth going to see. Also, when we were there, I got one of these, which if I show you on the camera, you might be able to see it. Yeah, it is the wrong way around, but it does say my name and the date in which we went, which is awesome. Nice little souvenir. And on the back there, that's a picture of the A-bomb dome.
It'll be the right way around when you actually watch it again.
Okay, interesting.
Yes.
We saw the Peace Memorial. It was very good. There was actually some skin from people who got mutated at the time, like skin grafts, which is interesting. Ash decided not to see that because, he was feeling a bit woozy at that time.
I wasn't feeling woozy.
Pansy.
That was very interesting. After that, we went to a garden. It was like one of those like big lake gardens. Absolutely stunning. Can you stop throwing things on my bed? We went to a big lake garden thing. It was absolutely stunning. It was beautiful. I mean, I managed to get crabs, and Andy got crabs too. You got crabs, didn't you, Andy?
I got so many crabs.
And he got so many crabs.
I got fighting turtles, sorry. I got baby gammas.
Yes, Ash got baby gamma rays. He unfortunately missed out on all the crabs.
No, I was over with the crabs.
Oh, no, sorry, Ash was the one who originally got the crabs.
Yeah.
And then spread the crabs to the rest of us.
Spreading love, man, spreading love.
You say?
Yep, as he says.
Mike had crabs as well.
Yeah, Mike had crabs.
Big crabs.
Yeah, Mike had some huge crabs.
Mike has fighting crabs.
They're fighting.
They did not get along.
Small and big.
Yeah.
They had red clues.
But yes, very, very good day. Really, really enjoyed it. 2 hour trip on the Shinsen? Shinkansen. 2 hour trip there, 2 hour trip back. Quite long. Very, very tiring. But it was well worth it. Very well worth it. Very good time. Yeah, pretty much this was almost my only purchase for the day, to be fair. Because, yeah. It was pretty much just more sightseeing than anything else.
Was that the keyring thing that you showed?
Yes. So yeah, tomorrow, more shopping. So, see you tomorrow.